I describe cancer as the narrow spot in an hourglass, and I'm the sand. And I have traveled from the top through the tight spot to the bottom, the same sand, but with a different arrangement. I am cancer-free.